Venezuela Films, Conrad Films SA, Argentina Cine Film, Rico Films, Miss H, Corpus Counter Suxa UTTPTHDTC, and Clitheralia. You're being sent to the Mental People's Home too.
Yes. It's because I got grounded for slapping Amy Jefferson Nelson's boyfriend.
We got grounded for fails to eat Amy Jefferson Nelson's birthday cake.
I got grounded for steal the detention teacher's job.
I got grounded on Valentine's Day for being rude Valentine's Day by hurting my mom's feelings during the special Valentine's Day. I got grounded for ruining Sapphire Rosie Pastel Star's birthday by throwing her birthday cake in her face.
I got grounded for watching the Super Bowl 57 and my friends while grounded.
I got grounded for ruining Miguel Perez's birthday party by throwing his cake and broke the window.
I got grounded for electrocuting Miguel Perez's birthday cake.
And I got grounded on Christmas. How come you're being sent to the Mental People's Home Maybach Productions?
Well, my parents sent me to the Mental People's Home because I escaped from Uganda.
Hey, all of you shut up back there. No talking in my car. You're going to my Mental People's Home, and that's final.
And they all got to the Mental People's Home.
Okay, all of you troublemakers. Welcome to my Mental People's Home. All of you will stay here until you have learned your strict lesson. And if you even think of escaping from my Mental People's Home, you will be grounded even more by your parents. So, enjoy your stay until you have learned your strict lesson. Now all of you go to bed and don't come out until it's breakfast, lunch, or dinner time.
I can't believe
we got sent to the Mental People's Home for what we've done. I hate being the Mental People's Home.
Me too.
Me three.
Me four.
Me five.
Me six. Me seven.
Me eight.
Me nine.
Me ten.
Me 11.
K. All of you shut your pie holes and go to sleep right now.
But Tina, we're sorry.
It's too late for apologies. Now all of you troublemakers, go to sleep right now or else you will be in even bigger trouble.